25. Are you sure? 25.5. Sold it to you, Bobby. 25,000. Sold it to you, Bobby. 25,000.
S21. That's it. 70 bottle right here. I heard it. That's why we're not listening to him today. We're going to bypass him. Challenger right here. RTS.
25.
Rally red with a black interior, factory side exhaust, back off wheels, white wall tires, AM/FM radio, most of all factory correct components. So this is a red-coated 350 horsepower roadster, is one of the most desirable Corvettes available. So this car is truly investment quality. It is sure to appreciate. Gorgeous.
44. Anybody else? 44. 44.
Reserve is off. Car is going to sell.
350 horsepower. If you want a bid, get your hands in the air. If not, I'm going to sell it. 44,000. Last call. Terry, you want a bid? 44. Got to go. Sold 43.
Pete got it.
That's Bobby's radio, you know. That's his radio. They took it away from him. But I know he saw it. C27 next on the block, 69 model. Gorgeous, gorgeous Camaro. 427. 427. You guys quit arguing now. And an exact duplicate of the real Copo 427 Camaro. Front posi, 12-volt rear end, factory tag.
Pete, you got another one. How many more are you going to buy?
We've got the small hubcaps on it. We've got the Goodyear polyglass tires. We have a pictorial. Joe, you could have snapped a couple, couldn't you?
Ready to go. Okay. Waiting out here.
No pictorial, but it's a gorgeous automobile.
Do you want to build a 65, and I have. $64,000.
Sold $64,000. Thank you, sir. Hold
the car. Bobby? I'm going to say
I'm not. X24.
So much restraint.
X24.
107,000. Last call. Sold 107.
Pete got that one. S25, 62 model, two tops, wonder bar radio, correct shifter, hubcaps, air cleaner.
Back
regenerator. 30, 30, 40, 35, 30, we're going to follow Pete on this. 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, we're going to follow him this time. 43, 250, do you want a bed?
7:50. Last call. Number 3, but 7:50. Nobody but 43, 7:50. Come on to the gun show. Number 44. Number 44. 44. Number 44. Number 44. You want a bid?
Mike, I ain't gonna quit. 44. He's not scared of you.
44. He's getting weak. Last call. 44. Sold. 43,850. Sold. C28, 61 model, gorgeous automobile, ladies and gentlemen, 282.
But it ain't blue.
Sunshades.
No, it's a different color.
670 by 15 white wall.
What do you think about this one right here on this car?
This car here, I think it's a great car. I think it's a car that's worth about $90,000. It might do better than that.
What are you looking at?
It makes my heart flutter.
It's a beautiful car. Let's watch it. Congratulations again.
Thank you very much.
80. Who's it gonna be? Raise your hand. $80,000 fuel money. $80,000. Raise your hand. Anybody out in the crowd, give 80. 79.5, one time. Start it up. 79.5. 79.5. Take it out slow. 79.5. Fair warning. Anyone?
It's quiet in here.
It sure is.
79.5, Bobby. How about I bid 250? We're awful close, ladies and gentlemen. Raise your hand.
Hey.
Sold the car. Sold.
C29. 67 model, 327, 350 horsepower. The bonding strips have been intact. The car is optioned with the more desirable L79 engine, 4-speed but very rare K66 transistor ignition. The car is a recent restoration top to bottom. Gorgeous automobile, sell the car.
If it looks this way.
I'm gonna go over to Pete and see if he's looking at this car.
No. No. He's at 40. You're 42, 5? I thought.
See if you can get on me over here just now, John.
That's okay. Got 42.5. That's what he was saying.
Yep.
Okay, I thought you had a different man. I've got 42.5.
Pete, are you looking at this car?
I have 42.5.
It's a beautiful car. I just got
enough coops right now. I have 45.5. Anybody else? I have 45.5. Put the hood down. Gotta go. I have 45.5. Thank you. I have 47 down 48. Anybody else? Had 7 down 48. Close at 47, takes over 50 to 5. Takes over 50.
Yeah, the next car will be S26.
Let's pick it up, boys.
Okay. 1969.
We got a long ways to go.
Tuxedo black. 427, 435 horse. Tri-power, side exhaust, bolt on wheels. A 67 tank sheet still on the car.
216,000.
Buyer number one.
Look at this.
49, you bought that, now 50. Matching numbers car, documented with original build sheet and warranty card. It's a four-speed car with a 351 four-barrel, air conditioning, power steering, power brakes. Owner says show quality. Documentation on the dash, four-speed with air.
Had bank it up, half dash car, that's one sold. Had bank it up, thank you, sir. 30,000 original miles. Two original build sheets and warranty cards. Got 19 pounds. Down 20.
25,000. Down 7, down 27, down 27, 27,000. 6,5, 27,000. Do it, sir. 27, down 7, 7, down 7. Yes, he will, Frank. 27, down 7, 26,5, down 7. 27, down 7. Yes, he will. So do it, sir. 7, down 7, down 7. Yes, you're right, Frank. Sold it, 26,5. Sold it, 26,5.
You got another one. Yep.
Wheels. We've got the ZR17 front tires. We've got the ZR17 rear tires, and I'll tell you what, it's a nice car, isn't it, Jerry?
Gorgeous car.
All right. The body prep alone took over 250 hours on this car. Over 250 hours just on the body prep alone. Absolutely gorgeous,
it's
gorgeous
car,
automobile, ladies and gentlemen.
It's your car.
I've got 100. No, I've got 100. That 125. Have 125. I've got 105. Down 10.
There's a GTO behind this Impala. I want to see if Kevin bids on that. This is a gorgeous car. It's a beautiful car.
You looking for something like that?
Yeah.
You bought that for yourself. No, that'll be for sale. That's the quality I like.
You ran out of here like you weren't going to buy it.
I was just playing a game with him. Congratulations.
More specialized racing components than any other RPO, Chevy history.
I feel very proud.
Stroke 409, 427, special high forward hatch, two-piece high risk intake.
Feature car, we're following it. And Muscle Car Menace, let's watch it.
Is the title, the number. Title is here, okay.
That's right, sell it. Could you get in your car, sir, and drive?
That'll be going into someone's collection. C32. It's an original California car. One of 1,761 produced for the 455. Has an M21 close ratio, 4-speed, 12-volt posi rear, Gardner exhaust, hubtack, power steering, power disc brakes. I'm 47 down 7, 7 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 down 7, 7